The black-crested bulbul is a member of the bulbul family of passerine birds. It is found from the Indian subcontinent to Southeast Asia. It builds its nest in a bush. 2 to 4 eggs is a typical clutch. The black-crested bulbul feeds on fruit and insects. Black-crested bulbul is the local name for the bird based on its coloration and physical appearance. This bird belongs to the Pycnonotus flaviventris family and Rubigula genus, which contains virtually all bulbul species found in India and other parts of it.